The power utility industry is at the threshold of the largest transformation in its 100 plus years of existence. Despite the landscape's dramatic changes, this is not the time to panic. Far from it, in fact.
By focusing on agility that is powered by advanced digital technologies, utility operators can introduce new lines of businesses and services more quickly, easily responding to consumer demand.
Investments in advanced technologies such as DERMS can provide operators with flexible demand-side energy management, as well as real-time visibility into available assets. By ditching outdated computing models and investing in distributed AI, along with IoT sensors and low-latency networks, you can create automated, turn-on-a-dime systems. One of the foremost challenges in adopting renewable and alternative energy is handling the decentralization that comes with these new sources. But the benefit of that decentralization is that most energy assets, generation, storage, etc., can be arbitraged with one another, generating new business models.
Before undertaking any type of initiative, utilities need to determine their operational maturity to focus their efforts and investments. Approaches such as Cognizant's assessment framework can be used by utilities to determine the maturity of their organization and its strategic alignment, systems operations, grid technology and infrastructure, and flexible generation and DER capability.
The energy providers who jump to the front of the line and face the technological hurdles and new customer expectations will lead with an automated, resilient, and customer-empowered grid. With deep knowledge, experience, and investments in digital solutions, IoT platforms, future of work thought leadership, and idea labs, Cognizant is prepared to help today's organization harness the power of tomorrow's programmable grid.
The programmable grid is just one illustration of how a traditional utility company need to rethink their operations and business models. The combination of advanced digital technologies and the availability of new distributed methods of energy generation is recasting the landscape. Power utility companies need only to look at telecommunication and insurance industries to see how a similar dynamic reshaped each of those industries.